While connecting to the Roblox game, is it saying fail to connect to the game or connecting attempt failed? Recently, some Roblox gamer have been saying that unfortunately the Roblox says fail to connect to the game or connection attempt failed on Roblox. Now, if you find that you can play the Roblox game and keep getting this error on your Android device while connecting to the Roblox game, then you need to watch this video to learn a quick way to solve the failed to connect or connection attempt failed on Android. So let's get started. Since this is a connection issue for Roblox, first you need to fix your internet issues. First, check your internet speed and stability. You can open the browser and type internet speed test. Open this app. If you found that your internet is not working well on your mobile device, you can enable airplane mode for 20 seconds and turn off your airplane mode. Or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data and mobile data to Wi-Fi. Often these issues can happen when the Roblox server is down. So go ahead and check the Roblox server. To check server, open a browser on your device. Type www.isitdownright.com. Open, you come over here on this page. Tap here. Now type roblox.com. Now, if you see that it says up, that means there are no server issues for your Roblox apps. However, if it says down, that means there is an ongoing problem with the server. You can also come down here to see more details. If you found no server issues for your Roblox apps, follow the third solution. Now, you need to remove the software glitch from the Roblox apps. So, open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps. Search for Roblox apps, tap on it. Now, first turn on auto start. Tap app permission, enable files and media, choose allow, enable location, tap allows, go back, scroll down, tap battery saver, choose no restriction, enable all the setting, now tap clear data, tap clear all data, tap OK. After the first process, now follow the next process. Now tap on the Google Play Store, tap search option, type Roblox, and quickly check for a new software update for the Roblox application. After following the process, please comment below if you still have issues with the Roblox apps. Thanks for watching.